Greg, what have you been drinking tonight?
Cider wine.
Water.
He's definitely not been drinking water, Chris. So, Luke, you know that you're wandering around. What are you going to do? That's it. You stand there, right there, Luke. Stop. Stop. What's his name really?
Bob.
Is it actually Bob? Is it Bob or is it Luke? Peter. Luke, Bob. So we've got Chris and we've got Peter. So Peter, are you ready? So what are you going to do? You're going to do a dance move, okay, for us, for me tonight. All right? I'm going to tell you dead quickly what it is. It's very, very simple. Okay? You're going to put your arm out like this. You're going to go, pow. Okay? That's it. You've got it. Then you're going to do four clicks down. One, two, three, four. Peter, what happened to your clicks? One, two, in time, three, four. And then you're going to put your other arm up in the air like this. Bam! Okay? And then you do another four clicks down. You ready? One, two, three, four. And then all you're going to do for the rest of the song is copy me. And all we're going to do is a couple of shoots like this. You ready? Shoop and shoop. And shoop and shoop. Oh my goodness me. And then you're going to do some sways like this. You ready? Floaty sways. You're going to go one and two, floaty and floaty. So, Peter, Chris, which one's your wife, Peter? You've got four. How? Can I just ask you how, Peter? Well, wait, I just said your wife, but that lovely guy put his hand up. Is that you? Is that your husband? So, Peter likes to bat both ways. That's totally fine. We're very friendly here in Khalifa, you know. We're all about the rainbow tonight. So, boys, are you ready? So, I tell you what, get a little bit of space in between yourselves. That's it.
I want lots of space.
You want what? I know, because your husband's watching and don't want him getting jealous now, so.
Love you. Love you.
So, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to see the boys dance? Yes! Right. I just don't know what's going to come out of Peter tonight, to be quite honest. Are you ready, Chris? You ready, Chris? I'm ready. So we kick straight in, boys. Don't you be sorry, my Chris. You're going to have to hold it all together. Right, come straight in. Here we go. Stop. We're going to start with some sheep. Are you ready, boys? Here we go. Paper, paper, I'm aware where you go. Each time you meet my dog, keep shooting. How much you walk down the street. Knowing you're all the love you're on, keep shooting. The floaty arm. What can I be good to do? Beautiful, Chris. Come on, Peter. You ready for the chorus? Here we go. Stop in the name of love before you break my heart. And up. Stop in the name of love before you break my heart. And sway. Shoot again, you ready? Thank you. pose. So you ready? You ready to strike a pose? Wait, wait. One, two, three, and put. Wait there, boys. Oh my goodness sake. So what's going to happen now is they're going to take a bow, right? But everyone's going to go wild and crazy. I'll tell you what. I'll sort you out a little cheeky little something. I will, yeah. Not that cheeky. Because your boyfriend's going to get jealous of me, Peter. No, he doesn't. He does. I'm getting the evil eyes right now. Yeah, I'm just getting the evil eyes. But I'll tell you what, I'll get you like a cheeky little shot for you. Yeah. Should we do it now? Shane, we should do it now?
Get the shots out.
Yeah, let's get another enough to drink.
You're the shot king. I was like, we're going to find out between you and me. Oh, look. He can't neck a pint. So, we'll do it together then. We'll do it together. I'll see if he's in fast. I have just put her on the spot though, to be fair. But ladies and gentlemen, they were absolute sports tonight. Did you like their dancing? Yeah! Did it feel like you were back in time and you were watching the real Supremes there? It was, wasn't it? Right, I'll tell you what, in a minute I'm going to bring your tea table. So, boys, we're going to take a bow. Are you ready after three? Ladies and gentlemen, you're going to go mental chicken oriental. Are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Chris and Peter. I'll come over to your table in a minute. Oh, thank you, a marvellous too. Oh, thank you. Oh, he's lovely, isn't he, Peter? On your own planet, but I love you. Yeah. Oh, thank you, mate. I'm definitely going to come and do a shot with you. Oh, wait. Dun, dun, dun. Here she goes. Are you ready? We'll do it. Right, what we're going to do after three, ladies and gentlemen, wait there. After three, we're going to shout Yamas. Are you ready? One, two, three.
Yamas!
Have you taken yours, Chris? Oh, fabulous. One more time. Give the boys a huge round of applause, guys. Thanks so much, Matt. Thank you so much, guys.